fashionistas. I'm your host, Courtney Jedley at 3F Life. Today, I'm standing outside of a luxury retail brand, and I'm talking to Kait Warman, who happens to be an associate buyer. And Kait, I just wanted to ask you a few questions about what it is that you do on a day-to-day basis. Your title is a buyer. Can you explain what that is, please?
I work for a luxury retailer, and as a buyer, there's a lot of responsibilities included as a buyer. So each day is very different and encompasses a lot of plethora of details. So for one, we deal with the shipping for the vendor, we deal with all the back-end details, including communication with all of our vendors. But the most fun part of our job is obviously going to Fashion Week and going to a runway show. So we do that about twice a year for Fashion Week, and then other two times a year to actually see the pre-collection in the showroom.
So what does it really mean to be a buyer? And my understanding, it really means you're in charge of what actually makes it into the store. Can you clarify?
Yes. So basically, we go and see all of the designs from the designer, and from that point, we decide what we want to bring into the store based on the history of how the vendor did last year, what style sold well for us, etc. So from that, we look at also the new trends for the season, and we pick out what we want for the store at that time.
Sounds like an interesting job. Not only does it sound interesting, but it seems strenuous. What does it take to get you through your day? What inspires you to keep moving forward?
Well, basically, each day can be very different, and I never really know what's going to be thrown at me. So to really keep my mind leveled and, I guess, anchored, I mean, I often resort back to my faith, and that's really where I say I clear my mind all the time. If I'm ever having a really stressful day, you know, I just take a moment to breathe and basically pray in my mind and thank God for this day and be thankful that I'm actually in this role and have this opportunity, because honestly, this is a dream job of mine. And so whenever it is stressful, I just remind myself of why I'm here and why I'm doing this.
That's awesome, Kait.
Is there any advice that you can offer other fashionistas that are interested in pursuing a similar career path?
Yes, I would say definitely figure that out in college and take as many classes towards that as possible. But number one thing I would say is to do an internship in the area. So if you're interested in buying, I would say doing an internship at a big company and making those connections, specifically in New York or one of the other big fashion cities. I think that is what really helped me get into this industry. It's all about connections and knowing people and making a good impression.
Right.
And so that would be my number one suggestion, is get an internship and meet people.
Well, thanks so much, Kait. I appreciate you talking to us. There you have it, guys. For future information on fashion, beauty, and entertainment careers, you can find us again